Okay. You gonna sit down?
I am sitting.
Oh, okay then.
Put this monkeys on the bed.
Yeah, it goes.
Okay.
Put it on the bed.
I'm not putting them on the bed yet. How many monkeys are in the room?
Five.
Are you sure?
1, 2, 3, 4. Wait.
Okay. So you think there's three monkeys in the room?
No.
Sorry, four monkeys?
Yeah, there's supposed to be five.
No, there's not. Five is the next one. There's four monkeys. How many monkeys are on the bed?
Four.
How many monkeys are on the floor?
One.
Okay. So what do you think 4 minus 1 is?
4 minus 1.
Is that bandage on too tight? I'm going to take that off.
No. 4 minus.
Open your eyes. You had 4 monkeys on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head.
So.
How many monkeys were on the bed? Okay, so what do you think 4 minus 1 is?
5.
4 minus 1 is 5?
4.
Honey, you're just guessing. You almost had the answer.
6.
How many monkeys are on the bed?
4.
Okay, one fell off and bumped his head. How many monkeys are on the bed?
3.
Okay, well what's 4 minus 1? 4 minus 1. That's plus. What's 4 minus 1?
5.
No, that's plus. How many monkeys are on the bed?
3.
Well, can you count them again?
4.
Okay. One fell off and bumped his head. How many monkeys are on the bed?
3.
Okay. What's 4 minus 1?
I already said.
Okay. If there's 4 monkeys on the bed, and you take 1 monkey away, how many monkeys do you have?
I said 3 already.
Okay. So what do you think 4 minus 1 is? You do think there's 3? Okay. What happens if another monkey falls off and bumps his head?
Okay, that one made 2 on the bed,
mm-hmm.
2 on the floor.
That's right. So what's 4 minus 2?
4.
You sure? So you have 4, and you take away 2.
2.
Okay. How many monkeys are on the bed?
5.
Okay. How many? 4 monkeys. 4 monkeys fell off and bumped their head all at one time.
That
would be. How many monkeys are on the bed?
0.
That's right. What do you think 4 minus 4 is? 4 minus 4?
Yeah.
There's 4.
It is 6.
4 minus 4 is 6? Are you sure?
7. I'm so upset.
You think that 4 minus 4 is 7?
He hurt me and there was a finger.
If you have 4, hold them up. That's 8. If you have 4, and you take away 4, how many do you have? That many. So what do you think 4 minus 4 is? Okay. I think we did enough monkeys today. We can do some more monkeys in the morning. We're going to read a book now.